one.
Hi, it's Stacey Wesley. I'm at the Fulton County Y again, and I'm in the back corner of the fitness center where the speed bag is located. If you haven't tried this, give it a try. I'm going to show you some really basic skills using the speed bag, and the goal of this exercise is just to work the upper body, okay? It's a good thing to kind of weave in to your already existing workout. So you can call it a circuit. Maybe you want to do some dumbbells for a while, the treadmill, some of the machines, and then rotate over and do a few rounds of this. It's a good time. It's a lot of fun. Okay. The purpose of the exercise is to really just work the upper body muscles. It strengthens the arms, and what's nice is it moves. Okay, it moves with you. So it's not like a heavy bag where you hit it and you kind of stall. It goes right along with you real nice. So the trick is you want to hear that rhythm, and the rhythm is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And when it's here is when you hit it. You don't hit it when it's here or here, you hit it and try to catch it right there. And in order to do that, you want to keep your hands. You want to keep your hands up, okay? If not, you're gonna miss it. Keep them up, keep them up. After you hit, don't put your hand down. Don't hit with your hands. See how I'm missing? You want to hit. Keep your hands very, very close to the speed bag, all right? The setting, how do you know the height? Well, I keep it at about chin length, okay? If it were higher, I'd be kind of up here and my shoulders would be up really high. That wouldn't be comfortable. You adjust it by the steering wheel. Just play around with it and give it a few twirls. Get it just about right for you and you can tighten it right here, okay? Once you get going, get really good at it. You do one arm at a time, right? Very, very good. It's a very good exercise. It's a lot of fun. And again, 1, 2, 3. And you want to hit it right here. So if I were to slow this down, you could probably see it right now. The nice thing about it, it does give you an arm workout. And it's a lot of fun. Again, I'm just doing a basic speed bag punch. There are so many techniques to use with this. But again, you have to define your goal. What is your goal? My goal, your goal, whatever that is. Mine is just to get an upper body workout, work the arms, and it's also to weave this into my already existing circuit workout that I'm doing here in the fitness center. So, anyway, enjoy the speed bag, everybody. Have a great week.